Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video I'll show you a deactivation of a slat system number one of an A350. The system had a little bit of an history of failing every time after landing or sometimes during takeoff. And maintenance control requested me to deactivate the system and do a mail dispatch. So I hope you enjoy the video.
Alright, today we are having a flight control slat system 1-4.
Maintenance control wants to deactivate the system because of multiple complaints already reported. So here we have it in the BFR. And then we go to the mail. Slat system 2 is operative, both flap systems are operative, the flap ECU2 is operative, and flaps ADGB control is operative. We only have a dispatch message for slat system 1, so that should be okay, but we'll have to do a maintenance action.
Circuit breakers.
There we have remote control.
But I think these are not electronic circuit breakers, but physical circuit breakers. Here they are. Let's see if we can find them.
We have to go to the circuit breaker panel.
So here we have the panel where the circuit breakers are. So this is more than 5 alpha, hotel 13 is the address of the first one. So 5 alpha, hotel is here, and then we have 13 is there. Now we'll check if we have the correct thing. 2 is 3201 Charlie Whiskey, and there's one we can pull. Then the other one is on 05 Juliet's, so it's below that one, and then number 12, and it is 3203 Charlie Whiskey, and that is this one. And these ones are now clipped, they will stay open due to the deactivation of the system number one. And then here we have then the indication that they're open. That's good. Then we continue. We have to check if these are closed, and we can check that we don't have any other circuit breakers that are open. Here we can confirm that they are closed. Okay. We'll do an operational test of the system number 2. Without moving the flap system. So here we have the link, and we go to the other. Can you go downstairs so I can communicate with you? I have to move the slats. So here we have that we can all cause all kinds of damages if we don't keep to certain procedures. So we have electricity, we need to pressurize. yellow system. The yellow area hydraulics. We have no lever to inhibit machines. Make sure these ones are closed. Yes, sir.
What?
Okay, let me redo the procedure and I'll call you back when I start moving them, okay?
Okay.
So, we have somebody downstairs. We have already deactivated system number one. You can ignore some faults. Slat 2 needs to be in, and then flaps 2 needs to be in.
Here we have slat 2 and slat 3.
So we have only slat number 2. And now we'll see, here we go, move flaps. Are you there?
Yes.
Okay, I'll move the... only the slats go out.
Okay.
Going slower because we're only operating on one system. Dispatch, only slats system 1.
slat 2.
No message.
And the last one, 6-3.
And again, no flight control slat from system message.
Now we'll reset this all. Oh.
That one is in again. Now we'll wait 20 seconds.
Thank you for watching my video. Hope you like it. See you soon.